have to go to the tent. I didn't realize what a tent is. Maybe I thought it's a little thing. And it's a huge, big place. And so many people. I didn't expect so many people to be here. And I want to appreciate the arrangement that is being done to help get all the Bangladeshis together and also all the delegation member of Grameen Bank who came here to get together and meet Bangladeshis here, and also the friends, Norwegian friends who are here, and particularly the children. I love the way they came here, so all dressed up and ready for the big festival here. Ready with the cameras. And I want to thank Mr. Baksas, and let's give a big applause for Mr. Baksas, the Telenor CEO. Wonderful, please. Thank you. Thank you so much. And I also want to appreciate Eric. Eric Oss. Where is Eric? Here, here. Stand up. We have to... Hello. Yeah. He's the CEO of Grameen Phone. So he is here to organize all this. And I appreciate your help in letting people come and be together. So we have enjoyed this moment. It's a moment for celebration. It's a wonderful, wonderful day we spent. December 10 will be kind of engraved in our mind. Something that happened to us and something that happened to our nation. So it's something so important that we'll never forget. We'll remember that we were there.